Innolux hopes 38 inches is the new 32 inches for 4K gaming monitors. There's no shortage of ultra-wide 38-inch panels in the market, but Innolux is hoping that there's a market for a 38-inch 4K panel in the more traditional 16:9 aspect ratio. The panel is based on Innolux's azimuthal anchoring switch technology, also known as AS, which is an IPS-like panel type. The panel supports up to 144Hz refresh rate, as well as a 5ms gray-to-gray response time, in other words, very similar to smaller 4K IPS-based displays. Other features include support for HDR600, which seems to be slowly replacing HDR400 as the standard in the mid-range gaming monitor space, and support for 98% of the DCI-P3 color gamut. For those wanting some more tangible measurements, the active area of the panel measures 841 by 473 millimeters, rounded to nearest full digit, suggesting it's a full 20 centimeters wider and roughly 15 centimeters taller than your average 27-inch 4K display panel.